Heavenly Father has charged and blessed us to be fruitful, to multiply and to subdue the earth, that we might become like him. He has made help available that we may each, according to our individual choosing, actually grow to become like him. I pray that we might all live our lives such that we will be guided by the vision of our divine nature, claim all our divine privileges, and fulfill our divine destiny.